Okay, this is how to remove your fuel pump on a 99 to 2004 Jeep Grand Cherokee. You're just gonna cut an access hole like that with a little tap, hammer it back down, put seam sealer over it. Don't waste your time dropping the tank. That's all you gotta do. And you can reach the plug from underneath without taking anything down.